Hey, buddy. It's Jake here, down on level 2. Welcome to the madhouse. I'm sure you'll feel right at home here. I've no idea why they've put you on the high security floor for your first shift, but thankfully there's only one patient up there tonight, Mr. Giggles. Mr. Giggles used to be a children's entertainer. He was a favorite at kids' parties up and down the country, until the kids started going missing, that is. It turns out, Mr. Giggles isn't the cheerful entertainer his name would suggest. Anyway, I doubt he'll cause you much trouble tonight. He tends to keep himself to himself these days. But if he does break out of his cell, the warning light on your map console will let you know. It's a good idea to activate the tracker device if this happens. The tracker device battery won't last all night, though. Once it dies, you'll just have to watch the cameras to keep track of what Mr. Giggles is up to. The doctors tell me that since his lobotomy, Mr. Giggles is completely harmless. But I wouldn't chance it. Use the map console to open and close the automatic doors around the asylum to stop him from getting near the security realm. There's a technical problem right now, though, which means only 3 doors can be closed at any one time. David Maintenance is working on getting it fixed. Well, that's what he told me anyway. Well, that's it. You're all ready for your shift. Keep an eye at that warning alarm on your desk, too. It'll let you know if Mr. Giggles is in the hallway outside your room. I suggest you shut your door pronto if it goes off. Okay, buddy. Training over. Enjoy your first night.
Uh-huh.